Japan started to become Catholic in the 1500s.
My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger. That's because Jesus Christ is my nigga.
But an Englishman named Wiriamu Adamusu, who hated the Portuguese and Catholics, convinced the Shogun to kill all Catholics.
Block him, he's gone.
Wiriamu Adamusu eventually became a samurai and married a Japanese woman and started a family. Why are Anglos like this?
The first weeb in recorded history.
Thanks for the money, dummy.